Today's inspiration comes from the outside. As you know, there are no unmixed blessings. There's no beauty without pain. There are no cacti like the one behind me without spines. But we also know that the world is infinitely rich and various and wondrous. So even though there are viruses as well as flowers, we remember that the Torah first puts human beings in a garden, and we too are in a garden. And although for the moment we might be inside, when we reemerge, the world will be here in all its magnificence and variety for us to embrace and to cherish.